because it hit the post, could have come out, in it went.
Well, when that happens, the keeper's got no chance whatsoever.
Let's see the replay now. A terrific free kick, and the goalkeeper totally outwitted by that, and the ball bulges the back of the net.
Top right hand corner from that distance really just takes some doing.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it?